West from Mello-Aires Middle School and also plays the cello. I don't play these things. I just exploit them. And so we did, our Dorian Singers, our second jazz choir, did a Brazilian tune with a cello part. And so Tia played for us earlier this year. She also plays guitar. She really likes to sing low, but I've made the mistake of introducing her to the fabulousness that is second soprano. And now I'm having a difficult time convincing her that me and her to sing an alto next year. So I'm going to keep working on that. In addition to listening to jazz profiles throughout the year, these students also have opportunities to sing solos in class throughout the year. And some of the jazz festivals that we attend have solo competition portions. And so Tia competed at the Bellevue Jazz Festival in January. I'm saying a couple dates for that. But the tune she's going to be doing tonight is Lullaby of Birdland.
Yeah.